is Connie, and I wasn't going to do this today, but then I just kept thinking, I've got to. I really have got to do this today. I was going to wait and do this within the next couple of days, but I got a friend mail from the sweetest, sweetest girl on YouTube. And she's in my group, Beauty Blabs and Collabs. She has become a very good friend of mine recently. She's just sweet. And she said, you know, she was going to send me a lipstick. I'm going to stick a few things in there. Do you mind if they're gently used? This box later. I'm going to read, and she sent me a cute little note I'm going to read. It says, "Good afternoon, Connie. I hope you're having a good day. I just wanted to leave this little note along with the makeup goodies. Some of them are gently used, but some I've never even touched. I included some face makeup powder and mascara eyeshadows along with the lippies. I really hope you get a kick out of the lippies. I tried to pick out shades that you might actually like and wear. Once again, I hope you enjoy them. P.S. I love your mukbang and making it work videos. Oh, and the get ready with me is talk to you later." And it's from Teresa. And I will link her channel down below. If you are not following her, you need to. Because she is awesome. And she does great videos. And she's cute as can be. So, anyway, let's get started. She sent me, first of all, this was in the package, and it's a bunch of makeup wedges. And I used to use these all the time, and I don't know why I quit. They're really good for taking off, or for removing makeup under your eyes and stuff. That's what I used to use them for. Okay, and she sent me this bag. And this looks almost like a Gucci or something? I don't know that it is. It's probably, I don't know what it is. But anyway, let's look inside. It's full of stuff. I'm just going to take everything out, and then I'll put it back in once I show it to you. Okay. The first thing I'm grabbing is a MAC eyeshadow in Honey Lust. And this is what it looks like. And there you go. And that is just my kind of color. Isn't that pretty? Very soft. Oh, that's pretty. I'm hoping you can see that. Okay, and the next is an IT Cosmetics Bye Bye Pores Pore Finish Micro Powder. And it comes with a poof. And then the powder is in there, and I will definitely use this. I am not much for this kind of powder, but I'm going to use this. The next thing I see is a Dr. Jart BB Beauty Balm Multi-Action Skincare Makeup. And this has got SPF 25 in it. And it is, let's see here. Does it have a shade or anything, or is it? I'm not seeing a shade, so let's look at this. And yes, it does have a shade. There it is before I blend it in. Oh, it feels really nice on the skin. I don't know if this is going to be just a touch too dark for me or not. I'm going to try this out, and if it is a little bit too dark for me, I will pass it on. Play it forward. And then there's a Nude Dude by The Balm, and that's a little sample eyeshadow. Let's see what this color is. This is pretty too. Ooh, Flirty it's called. Just hard getting hold of it because it's such a small, and I think I've got one of these, but not this guy. Look at the guy there. Flirty. And there is the color. I'm hoping you can see that. Pretty. I will use that also. And then we've got a Sephora the mascara. Okay, Sephora, it's just called the mascara. Volume, long wear, and definition. Volume, length, and definition. I don't see a color anywhere, but I'm sure it's black as can be. Very nice wand. I love those kind of wands. This is definitely better than the Tarte. It just pulls apart, but there's no mess on the outside of it. Okay, and then we have an eyeshadow palette by LA Colors. Color Mashup 12 Color Eyeshadow Palette. And I just have so many palettes that I'm trying to declutter myself that I think I will pass this on. And this looks like it's never even been used. Very pretty colors. That will go in my giveaway. Because I don't think this has ever been used. Oops, I didn't put the... Okay, and one more thing that I am really excited about. The best thing, in my opinion, in this whole thing is Naked Skin by Urban Decay. I am so happy about this. Weightless, complete coverage concealer, light diffusing, peptide infused, paraben free. And it is in light. And let's just take a little swipe here. Okay, now it goes in and out of there kind of hard. There, you can't even hardly see it. I am definitely going to try this. I'm very happy with everything so far. And we're getting to the lippies. And they all came in this makeup case. And I love this. I love this makeup case. And this is a Body Shop. All right, here we go. And I'm going to dump everything out so I can kind of put things together. So the first one I'm going to show you is a Maybelline, and this is their nude line, 920 Nude Lust, and that's what it looks, the nude lines look like. I'm going to swatch all of these, and I can't wait to try some of these on my lips. Very pretty. And it's got a scent. All right, and this one, I'm not sure which this is, but it's 235 Warm Me Up. And it looks like this case. Kind of a brown case. And it's really pretty. Oh, I really like that color. Okay. So now we've got... Liquid Lip Shine NYC. And I can tell you already, I'm going to just pass this one on. Because NYC and I just do not get along. And besides, this color is way too light for me. So I'm just going to pass that one on. And then we've got a Jordana Sweet Cream Matte Liquid Lip Color in Creme Brulee in 01. And I can tell already I'm going to like this color. Oh, yeah. That's right up my alley. Very pretty. Okay. And then we've got a L'Oreal in 800 Fairest Nude in one of these packagings. I used to always think this looked so rich. There we go. Just a really pretty nude. And they've definitely got a distinctive smell, the L'Oreal and the Maybelline. All right. Okay, and then we've got a bunch of NYX. First one is a NYX lingerie in, it looks to me like it's Lipli, L-I-P-L-I, 08. I will see if this will come into. All right, let's look at this one. And this color looks gorgeous also. Oh, yeah. Beautiful. I've got a lip lingerie, but it's a really, really deep burgundy color. Really deep. And I appreciate this color. I love it. Okay, and then we've got a NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream in SMLC 32 Rome, it's called. And that's what it looks like. And this one's a little darker, and it's beautiful. Oh, yeah. Gorgeous. And this is a NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream in Stockholm. This one might be, I'm just going to swatch it. I don't know. I'll have to think about that one. Because I thought it would be way too light for me. And it's kind of, but it's a little bit too corally for me, I think. I think I'll pass that one on. Okay, and then we have a Jordana, sorry, I goofed up, and this is a Modern Matte in, I have no idea, Matte Bear. And this is what that looks like. Oh, that's gorgeous. That is really pretty. I did look at all this stuff before, but I have not. I didn't swatch any of it or anything, so. Okay, and then we've got a NYX Butter Gloss in Tiramisu. Oh, wow, that's pretty. Even though it's a gloss, it's got really pretty color. Okay, and the last one is a NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream in Budapest. Another really pretty dark one. Wow, that's gorgeous. Okay, and then we have a NARS. And I don't know, does anybody know, can you sharpen these? Or is that all you get in the birthday? These are the birthday ones. But, oh my God, it's gorgeous. I'm hoping you can see that over here. Just gorgeous. I'm going to have to get a sharpener because I don't know where any of mine are. Okay, and then we have a Buxom. This is Full On Lipstick. And I see no name. But it looks like this. It's just a little stick. And it comes up that. Wow. These, you're right, Teresa. These are in my shade for sure. Okay, and then we have a MAC. I have some MAC. Matter of fact, I want to look at this once. I have some MAC lipsticks, but I don't think that they're real MAC, to tell the honest truth. See, they look so much alike. This is mine. This is theirs. Or this is the one that I just got. And see, this one here, the reason I don't think they're real is mine just has a number on the bottom. And this one has a whole sticker. And it says it's the color Whirl. And this is what it looks like. And I really hope it's not too brown for me because I'd love to have a MAC. I'm going to try this. It's pretty brown, but I am going to try it. And then we have a Marc Jacobs. I'm so excited about these. I've got three Marc Jacobs here, and I'm really excited. This one, I'm going to have my trusty magnifier. Enamored. This is a sugar sugar. Oh, sugar sugar is what the name of it is, I think. Beautiful. I'm really hoping it's not too light for me. And I'm afraid it might be. Where am I? There I am. Okay, and then a mini Marc Jacobs, which, does he have a nude line? Is this in his nude line, maybe? And this is... Screen Test. New nudes, it says. Yay! I love Marc Jacobs. Oh, and that is gorgeous. That is like a pinky nude. Arr. And the last one is a full-size Marc Jacobs in Slow Burn. And I am wearing it right now. It is so creamy. And I think I may have found a new favorite lipstick. And I love it because look at this. It is magnetic. If I can get it to go in there right. That's so cool. And that... looks like that. Isn't that beautiful? And it is the creamiest. Let's see what it says here. 246 Slow Burn La Marque Lip Cream. And so it is a cream lipstick. And I am just so thankful for all of these. And this even has a heft to it, so you know it's a good lipstick. I mean, when they have kind of a weight to them, you know it's a darn good lipstick. And I am so thankful. I love this one, too. So there's only a couple of them that I will be, couple of things that I will be passing on. And I'm going to be doing a Instagram giveaway here in the next week or so. So I just need to know how to do it. I'm not sure how to do an Instagram giveaway yet. How you figure out who the winner is and stuff. That's the part that I don't quite understand. So if anybody knows, would you tell me? And thank you again, Teresa. I appreciate you so much and love you to death. And I will see you very soon and talk to you very soon. And I just love everybody right now. So thank you so much for watching. If you like these kind of unboxings, these friend mails, give me a like or a thumbs up, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye. I forgot. I wanted to show you what I'm wearing today. Of course, you know that I'm wearing the Slow Burn on my lips. I am wearing the Butter Blush by Physicians Formula that I just got on my cheeks. It's very light, so you kind of have to build it. And I am having a heck of a time with brow products. I'm going to have to try to figure this out. There's a couple of them already I know that I'm going to be decluttering in my declutter series. So this one here is Jordana. This one's okay. In brunette. And I do like this one. Kim Kardashian one, do not get it. It's watery as heck. All right. And on my eyes, I am wearing the Comfort Zone, Wet n Wild Comfort Zone that I just got. Come on here. And I'm wearing this side. And I'm wearing all colors. And I'm wearing brow bone, eyelid, crease, and definer. I'm wearing this under my eyes. So there it is. I told you guys that I would do a get ready with me or something for this. But and it's gorgeous. It's very pretty colors. I'm very happy with this so far. I will wear that brown a lot. And I will be doing the green too here one of these days. And okay, so thanks a lot for watching. And please give me a thumbs up. See ya. Bye.